गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीबॉडी, वी आर टीम आईडी 1525563 प्रेजेंटिंग आर पिच बिजनेस टेक्निकल प्रेजेंटेशन ऑन टॉपिक हेल्थ कियोस्क फ्रॉम ट्रिपल आईटी नया रायपुर। स्टार्टिंग विथ आर पिच, मीट आर टीम। चिराग संबल हेडिंग द एडिशन एंड ऑपरेशन पार्ट, मी देवांशु के हैंडलिंग द टेक्निकल पार्ट, गौरव चौधरी हैंडलिंग द मैनेजमेंट पार्ट, साक्षी सिंह एंड मनोरमा सिंह राठौर हैंडलिंग द मार्केटिंग पार्ट एंड टीना साहू हैंडलिंग द टेक्निकल पार्ट। आर मेंटर डॉक्टर देवंजन दास फ्रॉम ट्रिपल आई टी नया रायपुर। कमिंग टू आर मिशन फॉर द प्रॉब्लम, इन इंडिया देर आर मोर देन 1/3 ऑफ द वर्ल्ड मैलनरिश्ड चिल्ड्रन एंड द मोस्ट सिग्निफिकेंट ऑफ दिस इज इकोनॉमिक इनइक्वालिटी। सिक चिल्ड्रन आर अनेबल टू मॉनिटर देयर हेल्थ एक्यूरेटली एंड ऑल्सो देर इज नो प्रॉपर स्कीम ऑफ गवर्नमेंट फॉर देम। इनएडुकेट न्यूट्रिशन लीड्स टू स्टंटेड ग्रोथ which is associated with impaired cognitive ability and reduced school and work performance. Rural government should school children are malnourished, a proper diet plan should be maintained for them. A straightforward solution to monitoring this health crisis is by analyzing the BMI of different school going children across India and then take necessary actions towards it. Health Kiosk is an AI-based IoT platform to monitor the health of an individual effectively, and it reduces both man labor and cost for monitoring that incorporate beautifully crafted software solutions. Here it is a cost effective and a man labor is reduced, as in a single portable device we can calculate BMI, body temperature, oxygen level, etc., which otherwise would involve carrying a separate height and weight machines and a proper team to maintain the database of thousands of individuals, which is a very tedious task. The main population niche that we are aiming comprises private and government hospitals, cooperative office professionals, health freak centers like gym. Our mentor, Dr. Devanjan Das, have received a funding of ₹1.2 crore from the government for a project Tribe Connect, which aims towards developing a smart village. Because of this, our proposed model has a good opportunity to get down on various platforms and reach every sector of the villages. Our next goal is to set up our system with the help of the government officials wherever the product is required. Along with our model is also of great use in some private sectors like gyms. By this, the usage of this product can be maximized. Now, coming to our business presentation, presenting its different agenda. Health Kiosk is different as currently there are no competitors on our market niche. It's a one-stop solution for getting all the data in rural areas regarding malnourishment. It provides integrated framework to support data analysis. It can be adopted by government to plan their rural schemes in much efficient way. It provides multiple scrutinizing parameters like calculation of weight, height, pulse rate and temperature and oxygen level. Product awareness strategy. We identified our market niche that is rural area school students. We can add new functions and components with the growth of technologies. Since 19.8 million children in India are malnourished, our solution has a very large pool of customers. Our target is to sell our device to government so that government can utilize it in rural school to gather malnourishment data and plan schemes efficiently. Our device does all data analysis in cloud, hence could adapt ourselves vis-a-vis Digital India initiative and changing COVID norms. Initially, we had only BMI calculation in our device, but after conducting surveys, we adapted to our customer demands and added pulse rate and temperature detection sensors. Product innovation and risk. Talking about the innovativeness of the product, user-friendly in operation, accurate reading, light in weight, easy to connect, longer functional life, cost-effective, low maintenance and portable device. We have used applicable sensors for the proposed model, which will properly analyze the one regarding BMI. It is a much more feasible device to find BMI and know other necessary details regarding health through a single machine rather than to have a separate weighing machine for calculating weight and manually height checking method calculating BMI from readings. In our proposed model, we can analyze the obtained data, get pie chart, systematic regular health analysis that is broadly used for several sectors for respective sector analysis. Our smart health kiosk will help various sector people and especially malnutrition children to plan their regular diet according in school mess, which will reduce many diseases and motivate people for the health conscious. Customer acquisition. As the main population needs that we are aiming comprises of private and government hospitals, cooperative office professionals, health freak centers like gym, it is easy to operate the model and learn its functionalities. Having this kiosk, different small business and companies can generate their revenues and build up their business into large scale by attracting people. Our next goal is to set up our system with the help of the government officials wherever the product is required. Along with this, our model will prove to be of great use in private sectors like gyms, schools, etc. By this, the usage of this product can be maximized. Marketing strategy. This is our MVP, which includes our product, our website, and our mobile application. Coming to our business model, key partners will be government, school, localities, gym owners, societies. Key activities will be smart health device, cost effective. Key resources, yearly maintenance will be provided. Value proposition, a multitasking product, customized analysis, generating detailed report, user friendly. Customer relationship, user friendly culture will be maintained. Channels, apps and website have been created and surveys through Google Form will be taken. Customer segment, government bodies, fitness freaks, schools. Our cost structure will be model will cost around 12 to 14K. Revenue streams which we can generate is lifetime value. Yes, revenue model depends on different ranges of model. Gross margins will be generating 200 per person membership for 6 months. Coming to the impact of the proposed solution, we have conducted a health camp for school-going children, can be easily integrated in public places. In collaboration with Ministry of Electron and Information Technology, IIT Kanpur and IIT Kharagpur to develop this prototype. MeeTee is planning to implement this prototype in large-scale use under Tribe Connect programs. Various jobs will be generated in this program. The system will help the government to monitor large-scale monitoring of school children and old-age peoples concerning their health. Coming to the technical part, the product, design and its connectivity. Now, I am gonna discuss the product through a short clip. This is a health monitoring machine. It is a portable machine that will be used to calculate the BMI, body mass index. Sensors which is mounted on the top of a plastic rod that can be expanded up to a maximum height of 6.5 feet that will measure height more accurately, standard weight in kgs. Analyze and calculate BMI within few seconds. BMI range, weight control, obesity level, compatibility with any GSM SIM gadget. Now talking about its uniqueness of our product. Advanced technical specifications are as follows. Height range capability up to 6.5 feet. Easy installation, 5mm tempered safety glass platform, capacity up to 200 kg, auto dynamic measurement, step on for weight function, tracking of data constantly and convenience through a message. Health kiosk is an important machine as it reduces both man labor and cost for monitoring the health of an individual in an effective manner. Here man labor is reduced as in a single portable machine we can calculate BMI which otherwise would involve carrying separate height and weight machines and a proper team to maintain the database of thousands of individuals. Talking about the main technicality of the product is easy installation, more capacity, auto dynamic measurement, continuous monitoring. Talking about the technical TI components and non-technical TI components, MSP EXP430FR6989, which is a launchpad development kit, which is easy to use microcontroller development board. It is used for interfacing of sensor used in the model. It will be programmed using Energy IDE. Boost Excel Cap keypad. Keypad will be used for entering the mobile number of the user and other functions also. CC3200STK Wi-Fi MK Wi-Fi module for sending the readings to clouds for future references. The non-technical TI components which we have used are ultrasonic sensor, oximeter and thermal sensor. Ultrasonic sensor is basically used for sensing the level and measuring the weight of the person. Oximeter and thermal sensor for measuring the oxygen level and body temperature. After taking the readings, the data is sent to the mobile application which user can see by logging into our application through their respective ID. Coming to the technical design represented by block diagram. How different sensors have been attached with the microcontroller. Just by power supplying into a microcontroller, the sensors are ready to measure their readings. And all the data is sent to the cloud through Wi-Fi module. The result will also displayed on the screen. Keypad is also attached to enter necessary details of the user like ID or registered mobile number. Then a detailed report is generated and sent to the registered mobile number or any other application. Coming to cloud connectivity. For the data storage purpose, we have used AWS cloud storage. After taking various readings, data is sent to the cloud, and through cloud, patients or user can look and analyze the personal readings at any point of time. Doctors can also watch the improvement of their patients. Patients can also see their previous records, a detailed report which is generated, which includes the height, weight, BMI, body temperature, oxygen level, and pulse rate. Also, with BMI, it will suggest how much to gain or lose weight in order to come in healthy BMI range with some exercises. Thank you, and we are open to questions.